what your gym outfit says about you. If you wear an oversized t-shirt at the gym, you are strong, like very strong. Like, how the fuck is this even possible strong? If you wear a stringer to the gym, you're skinny. If you're wearing compression tights at the gym, you're a basketball player, and you're not a good basketball player. You just look stupid. You're in the corner doing fucking box jumps. Go do that at home. If you wear a black wife beater to the gym, you are the most aesthetic person at the gym. You are the pinnacle of man. If you wear a white wife beater to the gym, you're new, because you would realize that your fucking nipples are poking out. You gotta switch over to the black wife beater. If you wear a hoodie to the gym, you just got your heart broken. Sorry, bro. If you wear a random shirt to the gym, you're in a pretty elite group. You don't give a fuck what anyone thinks. Fuck, you barely even know what you even think. You just kind of go to the gym. If you wear Balenciaga to the gym, you're just Evan Cardone.